Developing story right now, just within the last few hours, we've confirmed that the bassist for the band Slipknot has died.
On this day in 2010, Paul Gray, the bassist of U.S. metal band Slipknot, was found dead in a hotel in Des Moines, Iowa. The body of the 38-year-old musician was found by an employee of the hotel in a suburb of the city. Police said foul play was not suspected.